You?
I know you was gonna say that.
Ooh, hot, 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 hot. There's nothing like chilling with my girls. Just me and my divas taking over the world. Divas. Let me tell you now, D-I-B-A-S,
Divas. What's up, Divas? What's up, Divas? So you guys know it's me, your girl. Today's video is from a new company. Well, listen, let me tell y'all something. I don't really know if it's new, but it is new to your girl. And it did send me this 12-inch. I do believe it's 12 inches. But it's just because of the SKU number. And it's a 360 curly lace frontal bob. Okay, so I have gotten a lot of these bob wigs over the past few months. Some of them turned out to be really nice. Some of them all were nice. They were all nice, but some of them I did favor a lot more. So with this one right here being a 360, it is on sale for $129 right now. It is virgin Brazilian hair. It's unprocessed. I did bleach the knots on this unit, okay? And I left the Sally Beauty Supply purple shampoo on the frontal for like 3 hours after I bleached it, so that way it takes away all the brassiness. And then I went in and pre-plucked the hairline, though it didn't need it too much, which is a great thing because I don't really like to do that. Then here we go. I didn't put any elastic band in it. It did come with one. It has the comb and the adjustable strap in the nape and the combs in the front. The reason why I didn't put the elastic band in it is because it's a bob wig and I'm not about to put this short wig up in any type of bun or anything, so I'm not really too concerned about it being that tight on my head. I really am not too concerned. But I know I'm looking crazy right now because I got this hood on. I really didn't feel like putting a bonnet on or anything like that because I just felt like, you know what, we're just going to take it off anyway. I got this from Forever 21 just recently and it was $3. They had like this huge sale, 65% off of already marked clearance, and a girl racked up on stuff for myself and the kids. Let's get into this video. I'm going to go ahead and cut the lace off. Oh, guys, so I'm done with this wig from Peaberry Hair. I think that's how you say it. Peaberry. I'm not really sure. You guys know I will shop up a name. But the wig is cute. It's supposed to be 12 inches, and it does kind of feel like 12 inches, and then it starts to feel like 14. So, you know, when you straighten this hair, it'll be longer. So I'm going to say it's like between 12 and 14 inches. So as you guys see, the knots came out really nice, the bleach knots or what have you. I had to work on the baby hairs a little bit for this one just because of where I place them, but the wig fits nice and snug. If you have like a bigger size head, honeys, I don't know what to tell you. This to me fits just perfect. So if you got like a lot of hair, I have these hooks kind of like close, like they're in the same little hook thing in the back, so it's kind of tight and not too tight, but it fits comfortably, so I don't need no elastic band. The combs are, you know, I actually honestly did not even hook the combs in. I just placed the wig on because it was tight enough. But for the most part, the hair came out cute. It's really curly, it's super soft. You know, it's a bob, hun. So, you know, you could do whatever you like with it. Make it straight. You could even take out your wand curler and curl this one, even though you don't have to, because it will definitely be curly enough to where you could just leave out the house. I like to put it behind my ear because y'all know I don't really do like short hair, so curly is cute. Like it's dumb cute. So Brazilian virgin hair. So Peaberry, I think. Look, I don't really know how you say it, but it's Peaberry today. So Peaberry hair, cute wig, very affordable. It's $129, which is pretty cheap for a virgin Brazilian unit. You know what I'm saying? You end up paying sometimes like $180. I think that was like the regular price. But for the most part, the hair worked out good. It did shed when I bleached it, you know what I'm saying, and washed it. Like, no big deal. I don't really think that none of them is going to not shed. Like, that's just to be expected. I will say, the hair is cute. Like, the wig is cute. It reminds me of like another unit or another one before that I did, you know. No, like I say, after a while they start looking the same. So I really try to do something different, but it all depends on the company itself. Like if the lace ain't all that, then of course it's not going to look like the others. So I'm going to give this one on a scale of 1 to 10. I'm going to give them a, like, you know, like a 9.5. Only because they came through, it came out really, really cute. Why did I give them the full 10? Because listen, honeys, I ain't wear it all day long yet to give you guys that. But I will say they got a 9.5 because the hairline was bomb. And you know what I'm saying? It's a 360. So, you know, if you want to put this up in a bun, then go ahead, be my guest. But to me, it's kind of short, so I wouldn't even bother doing that. But it's a relaxed style. You know, you can chill. It's not too hot. So it's CC friendly, cool and cute. You'd be cool and cute in the summertime. Okay. So I love you guys. All the information will be posted down below for you. I got to go. I'm getting hot. You guys know I'll be hot up in here. Yeah, gotta take this off now. So I'll see you guys in a soon to come video. Make sure you rate, comment, subscribe, thumbs this video up, and I love you guys, and I'll see you soon.